le dijo a su siervo Josué.
He told his servant Joshua,
tú vete a la batalla.
You go to the battle.
Tú vas a pelear.
You're going to fight.
¿Y sabe qué? Dios está buscando hombres hoy.
And now God is looking for men today.
Que no tiene vergüenza.
That are not ashamed.
Y no tiene miedo.
And they're not afraid or
a pelear.
Or fear to fight.
Pelear.
To have war.
Contra el enemigo.
Against the enemy.
Dios está buscando hombres.
God is looking for men.
Y mujeres.
And women.
Que él puede despertar temprano en la madrugada.
That he could just wake them up in the morning.
Para orar.
To pray.
Para confrontar el diablo.
To confront the devil.
Gloria a Dios.
Glory to God.
Pero él no haya mucha gente.
But he doesn't find many people.
Que tiene un deseo.
That have a desire.
Ser usado por Dios.
To be used by God.
Alguien diga gloria a Dios.
Someone say glory to God.
Es tiempo subir.
It's time to go up.
A la cumbre.
To the highest.
El collado.
Place of the mountain.
Y le dijo a su siervo.
And he told his servant.
Tú vete a la batalla.
You go to the battle.
Pelear contra los amalitas.
To fight against the Amalekites.
Aleluya.
Déjame decirle una cosa de las amalicas.
Let me tell you something about the Amalekites.
Los amalitas eran un tribu.
These people were a tribe.
Que su solo propósito.
That their only purpose.
Era para emboscar.
It was to ambush.
A los israelitas.
To the Israelites.
Eran los primeros.
They were the first.
Terroristas.
Terrorists.
En la tierra.
On earth.
Solo su propósito de ellos.
Their only purpose
era para emboscar.
It was to ambush
a los israelitas.
The Israelites.
Usted no sabe.
Don't you know?
Que hay espíritus malignos allá afuera.
That there are bad spirits out there.
No me están entendiendo, no me escuchan.
You're not hearing.
Hay espíritus malignos allá afuera.
There are bad spirits out there.
Que te están esperando.
That are waiting for you.
Su solo propósito.
Their only purpose.
Es para emboscarte.
Is to ambush you.
Yes.
Para no dejarte.
To not leave you.
Para no dejarte ir a la iglesia.
To not let you go to church.
A estorbarte.
Disturb you.
Para que tu carro se quiebra.
For your car to break down.
Porque ya no tiene gasolina en el carro.
Oh, you don't have gasoline in the car.
No tienes un ride de la iglesia.
You don't have a ride to the church.
No tiene dinero en el banco.
You don't have money in the bank.
Se enojó su esposo.
Your husband got mad.
Sus hijos se enojaron.
Your children got mad.
¿Y sabe por qué?
And you know why?
Te están emboscando.
They're ambushing you.
Te están emboscando.
They're doing ambush.
Te quieren pelear.
They want to fight.
Te quieren tumbar.
They want to throw you down.
Pero yo vengo con un mensaje para ti.
But I come with a message for you.
Vengo con un mensaje tremendo para ti.
I come with a tremendous message for you.
Más grande.
Greater.
Más grande.
Greater.
Más grande.
Greater.
Es el que está.
Es he that is.
En vosotros.
En mí. When I was born,
yo no conocía a mi papá.
I didn't know my father.
Mi mamá se murió cuando yo tenía 11 años.
My mother died when I was 11 years old.
Ella se murió de cáncer.
She died of cancer.
Cervical cancer. Ella se se murió de cáncer.
She died of cancer.
Yo me crié en las calles.
I stood in the streets.
Yo viví en las calles.
I lived in the streets.
Abajo de las bancas del bus.
Under the benches of the bus.
Pero un día Dios me rescató.
But one day God rescued me from all of that.
Dios me rescató de las gangas.
God rescued me from the
Dios
gangs.
Me rescató de las drogas.
God rescued me from the drugs.
Y me levantó.
And he raised me.
Él ha sido conmigo.
He has been.
Hace más de 35 años.
All the 35 years.
El Señor me ha llenado con el Espíritu Santo.
The Lord has filled me with his Holy Spirit. You're not gonna tell me. You're not gonna tell me that God is not good. Raise your hands.
Gloria a Dios. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Gloria a Dios. Cuando yo nací,
when I was born.
Yo nací sin mano.
I was born without a hand.
No es mi culpa.
It is not my fault.
Así nací.
That's how I was born.
Cuando yo entré al evangelio,
when I entered into the gospel,
el diablo me dijo,
the devil told me,
tú no vas a predicar.
You're not going to preach.
No se puede.
It cannot be done.
Vas a tener mucha vergüenza.
You're going to be ashamed.
Todos te van a estar mirando.
Everyone is going to look at you.
Pero déjame decirle,
but let me tell you,
muchos dicen pobrecito.
Many say, ah, oh, poor him.
Pobrecito este hermano.
Poor of him, this brother.
Nomás tiene un mano.
He just had one hand.
Yo no soy el pobrecito.
I am not the poor one.
Tú eres el pobrecito.
You are the poor one.
Porque tú tienes dos manos.
Because you have two hands.
Y no sabes qué hacer con ellos.
And you don't know what to do with them. I am not the poor one.
Tú tienes dos manos.
You have two hands.
Yeah, yeah. Estás sentados en ellos.
And you're sitting down in them. Putting them down.
Eres paralizado.
You are paralyzed.
Eres paralizado.
You are paralyzed.
O no eres paralizado.
Or you're not paralyzed.
Levanta tu mano.
Somebody clap to the king.
Siéntese. Listen to this.
Escuche esto.
This is important.
Esto es importante.
When Moses was feeling tired,
cuando Moisés se estaba sintiendo cansado,
and his arms were on his side,
y sus manos estaban a su lado,
he couldn't raise them anymore.
Él ya no la podía levantar.
The enemy started to get the victory.
El enemigo comenzó a tener la victoria.
In the war down there,
en la guerra ahí abajo.
Don't you know when you lower your hands?
No sabe que cuando tú bajas tus manos,
the enemy will get the victory.
El enemigo va a tener la victoria sobre ti.
Because when Moses raised his hands,
porque cuando Moisés levantó las manos,
the people of God got the victory.
Las personas de Dios recibieron la victoria.
That's a teaching for us.
Eso es una enseñanza para nosotros.
The longer you keep your hands raised,
mientras mantengas tus manos levantadas,
the longer your victory will last.
Más largo va a durar tu victoria.
Y se cansó, hermanos.
And his hands got tired.
Y lo bajó.
And he put them down.
Aleluya. Gracias a Dios.
Thanks to God.
Había dos hombres.
There were two men
a su lado,
by his side.
Escucha esto, es muy importante.
Listen to this, very important.
Es muy importante.
It is very important
que tú te juntes,
for you to get together,
con gente espiritual,
with people that are spiritual.
Porque cuando tú te sientes,
because when you feel sad,
cuando tú te sientes decaído,
when you feel fallen,
cuando ya no tienes fuerzas en tus manos,
when you don't have strength in your hands,
y no quieres predicar,
and you don't don't want to preach,
o no quiere ir a la iglesia,
or you don't want to go to church,
ahí vienen tus amigos.
Your friends are coming.
Espirituales.
Spiritual friends.
Y levantan tus manos.
And they raise your hands.
The problem is que muchos se juntan,
that many get together
con amigos,
with friends
mundiales,
that are from the world,
carnales,
that are worldly, carnal.
Y cuando viene el tiempo,
and when the time comes,
que necesitas ayuda,
that you need help,
ellos no están ahí.
They are not there.
Necesitas juntarse.
You need to get together
con amigos espirituales.
With spiritual friends.
Hay gente aquí en este templo ahorita.
There's people here in this temple right now.
Que tú necesitas cortar relaciones malas.
That need to cut those bad relationships.
Con gente que no te va a ayudar.
With people that are not going to help you.
Tú tienes que cancelar tu Facebook.
You have to cancel your Facebook.
¿Tú crees que él es tu amigo?
You think he is your friend?
¿Tú crees que ella es tu amiga?
You think she's your friend?
Olvídate Twitter.
Forget about Twitter.
Oh, ahí viene mi vuelo. Ya.
My flight is coming. It's about to come.
Gracias a Dios.
Thanks to God.
Moses eligió,
selected
dos hombres espirituales como amigos.
Two spiritual friends.
Si no,
if not,
van a perder la batalla.
They would have lost the battle.
¿Te puedo llevar un poquito más hondo?
Can I go a little deeper?
No, o quizás no.
Or not.
I don't know.
No sé.
Yo no sé si ustedes son gente que nomás necesitan la leche.
I don't know if you just need milk.
Chupan la, ¿cómo se llama? La tetera. O ustedes comen carne.
The bottle.
One meat.
Oh, come on now. Estos dos tostones, güey, pero estos dos hombres, amigos espirituales,
but these two spiritual friends,
ayudaron a Moisés,
helped Moses.
Levantaron sus manos.
They raised his hands.
Pero hicieron otra cosa.
But they did something else.
Que no se predica mucho.
That is not preached a lot.
Ellos buscaron una roca.
They looked for a rock.
Por favor,
please,
si quieres ayudar al líder,
if you want to help the leader,
ayúdale a él acercarse a la roca.
Help him to get close to the rock.
Nada lo va a hacer descansar más.
Nothing is going to make him rest more.
Cuando él está sentado sobre la roca,
then him sitting down in the rock,
especialmente la roca eterna,
especially in the eternal rock,
lo trajeron Jesús,
oh Jesus Christ,
porque él es la roca,
because he is the rock,
hermano,
oh brother,
busca un amigo espiritual,
look for a spiritual friend,
que te lleva a la roca,
that takes you to the rock,
que te lleva a Jesús.
That takes to Jesus. Turn to your neighbor
y dile, ya te ha hablado.
And say, God already spoke to you.
Tómalo.
Take it.
Recíbalo.
Receive it.
Corre con él.
Run with it.
Palmas al rey.
Clap to Jesus.
Palmas al rey.
Clap to the King. Can you give me 5 more minutes?
Take your time, preacher.
Yo quiero terminar, pero el Espíritu Santo me está empujando.
I want to finish, but the Spirit is pushing me.
Cuando la mano de Moisés,
when the brother of Moses,
cuando las manos de Moisés,
when the hands of Moses,
se cansaron,
got tired,
Ur and Aaron, alzaban sus manos a prevalecer.
They will raise his hands and they will prevail.
Escucha esto.
Listen to this.
Ur era del tribu de Judá.
Ur was from the tribe of Judah.
Aarón era del tribu de Levitas.
And Aaron was from the tribe of the Levites.
Come on, tell it. Gloria a Dios.
Woo! Judá traducido.
Judas translated.
Es alabanza a Dios.
Is a praise to God.
Levitas traducido.
Levites translated.
Ministro de Dios.
Minister of God.
Y la pregunta es,
and the question is,
¿cómo se gana la batalla?
How do you win the battle?
Es cuando se juntan.
It is when it's gathered together.
Es cuando se juntan.
It's when you unite
los líderes,
the leaders,
con los adoradores,
with the worshipers.
Con los alabadores,
with the worshipers, the praisers,
con el liderazgo,
with the leadership,
los que dan lectura,
for those that give lectures,
de la palabra de Dios,
of the word of God,
con los que predican,
with those that preach,
con el liderazgo de la iglesia,
with the leadership of the church,
no puede tener victoria,
cannot have the victory,
no puede tener crecimiento,
you cannot have growth. In all my years,
yo he visto una cosa.
I have seen one thing.
La gente que son los músicos,
the people that are musicians,
que tocan todos los instruments,
that play all the instruments,
instrumentos. Cuando viene la palabra de Dios,
when the word of God comes,
se esconden,
they hide. Es una observación solamente.
Y cuando están corriendo, danzando, saltando,
and when they're running, jumping,
and shouting,
y gritando,
y alabando,
and praising,
el liderazgo,
the leadership,
los líderes de la iglesia,
the leaders of the church,
están afuera en la cocina.
They're in the kitchen.
Something's wrong with that picture.
Algo está mal con esa foto.
Yo espero el día.
I wait for the day.
Jesus.
Que los músicos,
that the musicians,
y el liderazgo,
and the leadership,
estarán en el mismo lugar,
will be in the same place,
al mismo tiempo,
at the same time,
alabando a Dios,
praising God,
por la victoria,
for the victory.
I'm waiting.
Estoy esperando.
I'm waiting.
Estoy esperando.
Por el día.
Get the leadership.
Que el liderazgo.
We worship God.
Son estos momentos.
So in these moments,
Es cuando se juntan los líderes y los adoradores.
It's when the leaders and the worshipers get together.
Para alabar a Dios.
To praise God.
Va a venir crecimiento.
Then growth will come.
Va a venir avivamiento.
It's gonna, revival is going to come.
A ese lugar.
To this place.
Créalo, recíbalo.
Believe it, receive it.
Es de Dios.
It's from God.
En este momento yo quiero invitar a cada líder.
In this moment I want to invite every leader to this altar.
Si tú eres un líder, quizás ahorita estás temblando.
If you're a leader, you're probably trembling.
Porque a usted nomás le gusta cuando es tu tiempo a predicar.
Because you sometimes just like it when it's your turn to preach.
Nomás le gusta cuando es tu tiempo para dar lectura.
Or when it's just your turn to give lectures.
O cuando es tiempo para a trabajar en tu departamento.
Or when it's time to work in your department.
No le gusta alabar a Dios en público.
To worship God in public.
Olvídate de eso.
Forget about that.
Gloria a Dios.
So ahorita estoy lanzando un reto.
So right now I'm letting go a challenge.
Cada líder.
Every leader,
voy a contar a tres.
I'm going to count to three.
Y tú vas a correr a este altar.
And you're going to run to this altar.
Uno, dos, tres.
Two and three.
Aleluya,
bendito Dios.
Gloria a Dios.
These are leaders.
These are leaders.
These are leaders.
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 Leaders. Cada líder, cada líder, cada
every
líder.
Leader, every leader.
Ahora,
now,
los músicos y los que tienen el don de alabar a Dios con libertad.
The musicians and those that are, have liberty.
Uno, dos, tres, corre, soltar.
One, two, three, run to this altar.
Si tú tienes el don de alabar a Dios,
you have the gift to praise God.
Si tú tienes el don de alabar a Dios,
you have the gift to praise God.
Tú eres un adorador.
You are a worshiper. You're not ashamed.
Adorar a Dios.
To praise God, to worship God.
Es público.
It's public.
Venga, go. Y así vamos a terminar.
And we're going to finish.
Y yo espero.
And I wait.
Escúchame bien.
And I hope.
No, no, hope nothing.
Aleluya.
Yo espero.
I wait.
Un año voy a regresar aquí.
In 1 year I'm going to return here.
Y este templo va a estar lleno.
And this temple is going to be full.
En el español.
In Spanish.
Y también en el inglés.
And in the English services.
¿Sabe por qué?
You know why?
Porque ustedes se van a juntar.
Because you guys are going to get together, unite.
Gloria a Dios.
Y Hur y Aarón,
and Hur and Aaron,
levantaron las manos.
They raised their hands.
De Moisés,
of Moses.
Esto es algo muy importante.
This is something very important.
Lo que yo voy a decir.
What I'm about to say.
No quejes con tu líder.
Don't go against your leader.
Levanta sus manos.
Just raise his hands.
Aunque él hace faltas.
Even though he does faults.
Aunque él hace cosas que no le gustan.
Even though he does things that you might not like.
Él es tu líder.
He is your leader.
Amen.
No lo critiques.
Don't criticize him.
Levanta sus manos.
Raise his hands.
Si él se queda con las manos al alto.
If he stands with his hands high.
Van a ganar la victoria.
You're going to win the victory.
Van a ganar la batalla.
You're going to win the battle.
Van a ganar la batalla.
You're going to win the battle.
Iglesia, escúchame.
Listen to me.
Van a ganar la batalla.
You're going to win the battle.
Dios. Aleluya.
Escúchame bien.
Listen to me carefully.
Márcalo en tu calendario.
Mark it in your calendar.
Cuando llega a la casa.
When you get to your house.
La fecha cuál es hoy.
Today's date.
Septiembre.
29. September 29.
Domingo.
Sunday.
En el año 2000.
In the year 2013.
Dios cambió el asunto.
God changed the situation.
Y cuando te preguntan,
and when they ask you,
¿cómo lo hicieron?
How did you guys do it?
Levantamos nuestras manos.
We raise our hands.
Ahorita se va a comenzar.
Right now it's going to start.
Van a hacer dos cosas.
You're going to do two things.
Muy sencillo.
Very simple.
Primero.
First.
Levanta tus manos.
Raise your hands.
Déjalos ahí alto, en alto.
Leave them up high.
En alto.
Raise them up high.
Y la segunda cosa es.
And the second thing is.
También sencillo.
Very simple.
Abre tu boca y alaba a Dios.
Open your mouth and worship God with liberty. Open your mouth and praise with liberty. Open your mouth and praise with liberty.
Dale libertad.
Give liberty.
Con voz alto.
Praise your voice.
Con voz alto.
And praise your voice.
Voz alto.
Praise your voice.
Voz alto.
Praise your voice.
Tu fuego me toca, tu fuego me transforma, tu fuego. Santo.